The Moomba Parade in Melbourne this Monday has been cancelled. Festival organisers were preparing to celebrate the event's 70th year. They made the decision to scrap it due to the severe heatwave alert. Melbourne Lord Mayor Sally Capp says the organiser had little choice but to prioritise the health and safety of attendees and those involved.